what I liked doing when I was young was reading mysteries. And that's why I had that picture of Sherlock Holmes there. Because I realized as being a scientist, I'm still solving mysteries. I'm still gathering evidence and trying to figure out the climatic whodunit.